Lovely to see you, Paul Rudd.
Oh, it's nice to see you, Stephen.
Yeah. The last time I saw you, we were at a mutual friend's wedding, and I was like, how late are you guys staying out? And you said,
not late, I have to go to Taiwan.
So you literally went from the wedding to Taiwan.
From the wedding to Taiwan.
To advocate for the good old Ant-Man and the Wasp over in Taiwan?
That's right, yeah.
Okay, are they excited in Taiwan?
They were so excited and so nice. A lot of them gave us gifts. They drew little, you know, cartoons of us, of Evangeline, Lily, and myself. It was, but it was surreal. It was a bit surreal going to, because all of a sudden, you just kind of wake up and you're in Taiwan.
And you probably didn't expect in your life to wake up in Taiwan and have people know who Paul Rudd was.
I never saw that coming. No, you're absolutely right. You know what was weird was the wedding was the Kansas City.
Actually, nice. That's so lovely.
No, it's this is.
And then the next day, I had to go back to Kaiser. And I was so, this is true, I was very depressed.
This can be not even Ocasio-Cortez. Look at her reaction the moment she found out that she. Won. That is the terrified look of a woman who found out she'll be working in Congress. Oh my God! No! No, I'll be good! This is a shocker because Crowley, the guy she defeated, he's the chairman of the Democratic caucus and was once seen as a likely replacement for House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi. But Crowley was big about his defeat. Here he is at his rally congratulating Ocasio-Cortez.
This is for Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez.
He saw the results and was like, midlife crisis, activist.